The UAW is negotiating a new 4-year contract for approximately 150,000 workers at what is considered the big three auto manufacturers: General Motors, Ford, and Stellantis N.V., the current parent company of the Dodge Jeep Chrysler family of brands. The UAW is seeking a 40% pay increase for workers, citing the executives have gotten a 40% pay increase. 20% would be immediate upon ratification of a new deal. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts in the comments. Have a good one.